Today, Otis and I are here in Hatchet Lake, Nova Scotia, on the old coach road heading down to Big Indian Lake. Not a cloud in the sky today. So this is the first look at Big Indian Lake as you come down the trail here. Just beautiful. You can see where the old coach road continues down that way. We're going to take the turn and head down to the Big Indian Lake Dam. Well, as you can see, Otis and I made it down to the Big Indian Lake Dam. Continue on down there and you come to Little Indian Lake. Time for our banana break. Otis seems extra eager today.
Come on now, we have a piece too. We have the first piece.
I have one more. There you go.
Sure is a pretty area. We'll come again in the fall when the trees have all changed colors. I had forgotten about this rough part of the trail. Feeling it, but I think we'll be okay. One last look at the big Indian lake. All along the trail, you can still see remnants of the old coach road. My goodness, it must have been a rough ride.